Well, another day, another running back down for the Iowa Hawkeyes. Kirk Ferentz and company, we're wrapping up fall camp with a scrimmage at Kinnick Stadium, which was open to the public. The team already very thin at the position, and true freshman Barkley Hill figured to see a lot of carries this year, but who knows if that's still the case. Injured his knee badly on that carry right there. Couldn't get up. In fact, he had to be carted off the field. There was no update on the severity of the injury. Some promising news, though. Running back Damon Bullock did get some significant playing time. Looked solid on the ground as well as receiving. Starting quarterback James Vandenberg didn't play much. That gave some other quarterbacks a chance, like Jake Rudock. Here he connects with redshirt freshman tight end Jake Doozy. Some solid groundwork, but as always, a lot of room for improvement.
You're never totally happy as a football coach, but in terms of what we've accomplished last week, I'm very pleased.
Last Saturday, we didn't have the practice that we wanted to, and Coach Davis just told us and said we need to improve. And after practice, he told us that we improved, and we just got to keep going on the same path.
We're young, and we have a lot of high energy. So, you know, that's good for a defensive game. You know, guys flying around. We got to make sure we're fatigued and everything. So I got a good feeling.